Hey, aren't we done yet?
We need to try spelling all the words we can first to see if we've got it.
Wait a minute. Look at these words. When ol is the final sound in a word, it acts like a whole syllable.
We have to add a silent vowel to keep the king's rule of a vowel for every syllable.
You better use a silent E. You don't want to make the king mad.
Oh, but that doesn't look very good. Ellie looks all lopsided.
What if the letter L grabs the consonant in front of it when you put a silent E at the end? Look, now when the final syllable says ul, the letter L has a consonant on the front and an E on the end.
Ooh, there's a problem here. Look at these words, they're okay. But when you move the consonant next to the L on these words, well, the first syllable becomes open. The vowel is going to wake up and say her name.
How about doubling the consonants?
You can't just add another letter.
Well, why not? As long as it doesn't add a new sound.
That's a great idea. That way, whenever you see a double consonant, you will know that it is keeping the vowel closed in so that it stays asleep. Look.
Let's see now. There's BLE, CLE, DLE, FLE, GLE, KLE, PLE, and TLE. Well, so it's the BCDFGKPTLE syllable.
But those are all consonants. How about just calling it consonant LE?
Sounds good to me.
And that's it. 7 syllables. That covers every type of syllable in the English language. Closed syllables make the vowels fall asleep and make their short sleepy sound. A-E-I-O.
Open syllables, tapper E syllables, and vowel pal syllables all make the vowels wake up and say their name. A-E-I-O-U.
And in dip syllables, the vowels make their dipping sounds. Ow, oi, ah, oo.
And Well, you know, for the Irish.
Oh my gosh. The king has used O-W for the ending pal in O, and for the ending dip in ow. We must tell him right away.
Hey, Bob. Remember what happened the last time someone told the king he'd made a mistake?
Yeah, I think we'll just leave it the way it is, Anne, unless the king decides to change it himself. So, what are the other two syllables?
Pirate R syllable for R, OR, and ER. Fetra, did you throw our lists for IR and UR away?
Yeah, sure. I'll get on it right away.
Which leaves us with syllable number 7, consonant LE, for when the final syllable is just OL. When the king saw the 7 syllables and how every word in English was spelled using them, he was so pleased he gave them each a bag of gold, and they all retired to seaside condominiums.